May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the gift of his body and blood strengthen, keep, and unite us now and forever.
Amen.
Generous God, we thank you that at Wisdom's holy table, you have fed us again with her bread and wine, the food of everlasting life. Send us, your servants, into all the land, that we may act wisely, seek the good of our neighbor, and call others to come to the feast. Through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord.
Amen.
The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord's face shine on you and be gracious to you. The Lord look on you with favor and give you peace.